You see, I'm not real good at approaching girls. Sometimes I feel like I'm diving for ocean pearls, to the bottom where it's dark and it's harder to breathe. She laughed with a smile that you wouldn't believe. What's your name again?
Yeah, she told
but
me.
Since then I forgot, plus I'd smoked a lot of beer and drank a lot of pot.
I mean,
she laughed again, I played it off like I meant it. She threw me a look and I knew it was cemented. This game I presented, it worked again. As long as the team don't act like jerks again. It's happened before, they cling to him like suction. Like vultures, they circle waiting for an introduction. But not this time, this one was something special. From her hips to her eyes, to her lips, to her freckle, to her teeth. Best of all, she was jocking me until I heard,
yo, Nick.
And she was like, who is he?
Oh, let me introduce you to my partner, Oak. He's my left hand man and he ain't no joke. But yo, back to this interaction, what was that you were asking? Let me take you to the back where there's no distract. Let me introduce you to my partner, Oak. He's my left hand man and he ain't no joke. But yo, back to this interaction, what was that you were asking? Let me take you to the back where there's no distract.
Hold up, hey yo, hold up, Nick. Don't you think you should go buy this girl a drink? She can wait right here, I'll keep her company. If I play my cards right, maybe she'll be humping me.
Ha.
Nick shot me a dirty look and the middle finger, but I don't care, I'm on some Jerry Springer. Shit, but it's legit, cause last week Nick took my girl and split and only offered me a shrug and a blunt hit. So I'll get him back tonight. And yo, honey, follow me to the back to where there ain't so much light. I'm your Mr. Right, at least for tonight.
Or, hello?
I looked at her and she wasn't even paying attention. Mind off in space, exploring new dimensions.
Shit.
She wasn't gonna hear a damn word I say, cause she was staring right at my DJ.
Okay.
Let me introduce you to my DJ Chief Shot. He's a both-hand man and his beats are hot. But back to this interaction, what was that you were asking? Let me take you to the back where there's no distraction. Let me introduce you to my DJ Chief Shot. He's a both-hand man and his beats are hot. But back to this interaction, what was that you were asking? Let me take you to the back where there's no distractions.
Damn, you look familiar, have we met before? I think I caught a glimpse of you on the dance floor. As a matter of fact, weren't you freaking MC Nicholas?
No, that wasn't me.
My bad now, I feel ridiculous. You know what's kinda hard to see when I'm busy scratching? Yeah, I've been rocking shows for years, thanks for asking. You wanna hear some jiggers?
Yeah.
Well, you should mention that. Just got a call from him, told him that I holler back. Enough about him, change the subject back to me. I'm 6'3" with a college degree. Plus this key to that Camaro double parked outside. If you're carrying my wax, I'll give you a ride. Now be a good girl and go buy daddy a drink. And by the time you get back, we'll leave in a blink, yeah. Then it's on like Shaka Khan. And oh yeah, on the way out, say goodbye to Lexicon.
Did I say Camaro? Oh my god, I meant to say Ford Focus. How embarrassing. Yeah, no, where are you going? No, come back. I know Chica, Jay-Z, you know him too. No, come over to my house right now. I'll show you his number. No, don't walk away, come on. I know, please come back, please come back, please.